Doesn't this annoy you? Isn't it annoying when your phone has almost full storage and it keeps crashing? Although it has barely even happened to me. That definitely 100% annoys me.